classic spin on a good old favorite, butternut squash falafels. I tell you right now, the best thing about this whole recipe was the smell that was coming out of the oven. It was heavenly. In hindsight, I would have added less onion or more butternut. And making sure you also budget enough time to make these, because it takes a while to cook in the oven. Enjoy!